So this is Eye of the Tiger a la Eye of the Ewok. So do it exactly as I'm doing it. So it starts off. You're up on the sea here. Then. Okay. Keep it going, but don't bother doing that trick. Blah blah blah. Then listen to the song and you're gonna get it. Then down below, one of Andor's moons, lives a creature, half man, half baboon. His fuzzy face and his tiny size might be cute, but don't be fooled. The Ewok is a tiny little bear, but what they eat should leave you pretty scared. You think you're safe, but then you look up, realize they're the hunter, and you are the prey. It's the Eye of the Ewok, and he'll cook you with rice. On Endor's moon, he will roast you. So have a gold droid on hand, programmed not to be nice, or you'll end up as part of his stew. Eye of the Ewok. Down below, and it repeats again. So you have to listen to the song to get the exact feel of how it all works and the structure, but that's it.